With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, the question is, name the type of a single pulley that has an ideal mechanical advantage equal to 2. Draw a label diagram of the pulley mentioned by you. Okay, so what the question says, we have to mechanical advantage equal to 2. First of all, mechanical advantage is given as effort upon load. Okay, now if we are talking about the pulley, we can say that the tension in the effort arm should be 2t and the tension in the load arm should be t. Okay, now what does this 2t and t means? It means that the pulley is a force multiplier. Okay, force multiplier. Okay, now it means it's doubling the force. Okay, it's the pulley is doubling the force. So such type of pulley which has mechanical advantage too, or we can say the pulley that doubles the force, is a single movable pulley. Okay, a single movable pulley is a pulley with mechanical advantage too, or we can say a pulley multiplier or force multiplier pulley. Okay, now if I talk about the diagram, see, suppose it is a pulley and this will be T, this will be T, and the load, it will this is the effort. Okay, effort, and the load is somewhere here. This will be the load with tension T. Okay, load. So this is a single movable pulley. Okay, thank you. I hope it's clear to you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.